hey friends, come take a jog with me in the Euclid Creek. You just jogged 2.5 miles with me to the Euclid picnic area. In this area, people have family reunions, picnics, or other social events here. Also, another fun fact, people usually go far, far in the back, and they usually smoke. Another great location where parents take their kids to play outdoor activities, for example, flag football, kickball, and tag. This is usually a halfway point for me during my jog. I usually stop here and observe the small waterfall that the park offers. During 4th of July or any summer events, this place is usually packed with families eating and having fun. Another great thing that the park offers would be station workout areas. These are the Euclid Creek basketball courts. These courts are usually filled with kids over the summer when it's warm. As of right now, it's cold, so no one's really out here. But let's see if I still got it. Thank you for allowing me to be your tour guide as you now experience the Euclid Creek. You've now ran 2.5 miles. Don't forget to enjoy the nature that is around you, and I hope to see you one day jogging through the Euclid Creek. I can see why kids not out here. It's cold. Dang, I can't make nothing. Damn, what the fuck?
You can't say that in your video.